Hello from Talbot House, Everyman's Club. We are an independent self-supporting museum that started off exactly 100 years ago as an Everyman's Club for British soldiers during the Great War.
Here in Poperinge, Belgium, just out of the cannon's reach, soldiers were offered a welcoming and friendly stop that allowed them to forget about the war and, if only for a minute, enjoy a real home from home. The act of kindness of opening such a club and the fact that Talbot House is still here today would not have been possible if not for the action of one very special man, our founding father, Philip Byard Clayton. In honor of this man, we would like to make a documentary about his life, not just about his actions during the Great War, which are elaborated in our museum, but about the kind of man he was and the still very contemporary message of humanity he stood for. At Talbot House, we are confronted with history every day and feel that it should be safeguarded and protected. To us, the life and story of Philip Clayton is just as important as the stories about the house and all who spent a moment of peace here. We realize that no longer having any first-hand accounts of the Great War, some stories can be lost forever. Now is the time for us to collect any personal memories about Philip Clayton that might still be available. That is why we have selected people who knew him personally as a friend, an employer or a family member. It is their memories and stories that we will record and turn into a very special documentary. This will not only allow us to spread the message of hope that lies in the heart of Talbot House, it will also give us and the generations to come a chance to hear these stories in the words of the people who live them. Please find out below how you can help us to realize this project.